Hello guys, my name is Biscuit and welcome back to my channel. Today we will react to Rammstein. The song is called Ausländer and it's gonna be the official video because we already know that Rammstein has great cinematics and puts a lot of effort into their videos, so I love them. But before we dive into it, please do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And we haven't done Rammstein in a while, I'll be honest with you, so I think it's about time we fix that. Okay.
Ich reise gern, fern und nah und fern. Ich bin zu Hause überall, meine Sprache international. Ich mache es gern jedem recht, ja, mein Sprachschatz ist nicht schlecht. Ein scharfes Schwert im Wortgefecht mit dem anderen Geschlecht. Ich bin kein Mann für eine Nacht. Ich bleibe höchstens ein, zwei Stunden, bevor die Sonne wieder lacht. Bin ich doch schon längst verschwunden und ziehe weiter meine Runden. Ich bin Ausländer. Mia.
Okay, I'm just gonna stop here because I'm gonna go back when the chorus starts anyway, and we're gonna be discussing about it. So for whoever does not speak German, or you know, does speak German and wants to correct me on this, Ausländer means basically like a foreigner. Like for example, me, I am an Ausländer, I'm Romanian but I live in Germany, right? So basically Ausländer is a definition of Aus, which means outside, Länder, which is the country, so outside the country basically. But as we already know, Rammstein always has like a double, triple, quadruple meaning to all of their songs. So you know, we're gonna watch it, we're gonna try to understand as much German lyrics as I could get. But yeah, we're getting there, don't worry guys, have trust.
Andere Länder, andere Zungen. So hab ich mich schon früh gezwungen, dem Missverständnis zum Verdruss, dass man Sprachen lernen muss. Und wenn die Sonne untergeht und man vor Ausländerinnen steht, ist es von Vorteil, wenn man dann sich verständlich machen kann. Ich bin kein Mann für.
Let me show you what was important in the picture.
Ist es von Vorteil, wenn man dann sich verständlich machen kann?
Till has his priorities straight, okay? Like, you can say whatever you want, but he has his priorities straight. We already watched Dick and Titan. We're watching this now. It's clear. It's clear. I always say that everybody prefers one of the twos. We know what he prefers. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. Man, I love their videos.
Ich bin kein Mann für eine Nacht. Ich bleibe höchstens ein, zwei Stunden, bevor die Sonne wieder lacht. Bin ich doch schon längst verschwunden und ziehe weiter.
You stay here. Okay, so I think I kind of did understood the meaning of the song itself. So yes, it's all fun and games, and sure, if you hear it and you watch it, you'll be like, oh my god, it's such a fun video, and oh my god, it's such a catchy chorus and everything. And it is! I totally agree. But I do believe that this song is actually about colonization, I believe it's pronounced in English. Don't mind me, I'm still an Auslander, right? So, and how we used to do, you know, like a part of one country will go to another part of a different country and colonize it and mix the two population, creating another one, and that one will be already knowing the language and some traditions from both of them, creating a new one. So this is why I believe the song is actually about some lyrics saying that he is not like, okay, this is my German, right? Okay, so what I read was like, I'm not a man that will kind of stay the night. I will be here 1 or 2 hours, and then kind of when the sun rises, I'll be gone. So basically, he will come, he will do his job, he will say, I'm gonna go buy cigarettes, you'll see me never. So, you know, it's like, Rammstein has a little bit of a fun and very intelligent way of putting songs up there, and I do like it. I mean, maybe I'm not entirely sure about everything, because first of all, it's a first-time reaction, second, it's in a language I know basic stuff in and I can have basic conversation in. I did not do any research because I feel like that will kind of cut the first time reaction idea, which my channel is based on. So this is where you guys come in. Please use the comment sections below and give me pointers, or, you know, tell me your own interpretation. That would be great to read. I would love that. Suggestions, of course, recommendations, of course, I would really appreciate those. But yeah, this is my short and kind of compact opinion about it. Of course, I could talk about this for 1,000 years, literally, because there's like so much stuff you can say about this. But this is not really, really the place, as their reaction videos, but I don't know a place, and that is my Twitch. you can find me streaming almost daily 7 p.m. German time. It would be my pleasure having you there. We can definitely discuss about this if this is what you want to do. But otherwise, yeah, I will leave you with this. I hope you enjoyed, and if you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe. I really do appreciate that, and I will see you tomorrow with another reaction. Thank you again, and yeah, bye bye.